Hey, let's keep it going, guys. We're having a great time tonight, right? All right, I gotta be honest. I can't do grocery stores anymore. They remind me way too much of when I enlisted in the military. It's because, you know, the recruiters, they're like that product that's offering you, you're gonna see the world, and then you look at the ingredients on the side, and it's yo ass going to North Dakota, right? Right? And so it's that bait and switch that I can't do. It's the Air Force is gonna teach you valuable life lessons. I didn't want to learn that I can survive solely off of caffeine, protein powder, and fury. All right? It's just, or a divorce won't kill you. But the fourth, or this, the Air Force, they love to tell you that, you know, alcohol is bad for you. But when I bring enough for everybody, nobody's got to work. So, except for Sergeant Jones, he has a problem. We support him. All right? But, we hear this. Not all leadership is incompetent. Just the ones I've reported to. All right? And so that's what it is. I walk through the aisles, okay? And it's the thing. I saw a box of oatmeal, okay? It said blueberry natural flavor with natural flavors. Vaguely ominous. It's because, you know what the thing? It's uranium is a natural flavor, right? That does not mean I want a zest of Hiroshima, all right? With a Nagasaki aftertaste. It's too much, oh God. And then, God, okay, I saw some Cheez-Its, all right? They were labeled family size. I can tell you from personal experience, that is a Saturday dinner for one person, all right? And that, God, and the thing, and then, oh, they were labeled, you know, new toasty flavor, which, God, no, it's not how it's supposed to be, okay? Because let's be honest, it makes me think that it's got the bouquet of an Afghan burn pit. Like, I don't want it. And, see? Oh, you guys get it. You get it. All right? Because let's be honest, there's only three things that should be toasty flavor. You got marshmallows, toast, and the California foothills in summer. That's it. All right? And so that's why it's just, okay. So, I saw some cereal, and it was labeled, now with 30% more crunch. Breakfast doesn't need to be louder. All right? Like, do you want to hear what I'm eating? Because I'm about to take away your choice. Like, you know? Every bite should not sound like you are teaching a teenager how to drive stick. I guess it needs a new transmission, right? You know, reverse never comes after third. Having a hard time, try spitting on it. Like, that's... just slide it in. So it's just... it's just, and then, at the back, they've got the seafood that's labeled fresh, and let's be honest, that's only because the prisoners are technically still alive in that lobster Auschwitz. Like the other ones had you guys, and that's the one that lost you? Okay. All right. Yeah. And the thing is, this is why... okay, and this is why it gets me, is because I have all of this deception. I have kind of like internalized it with myself now. Because my parents, like, God bless them, the people that are still so proud of me, of like my second grade hand turkey, all right? They don't even know what I do. Like, I told them, I gassed them up. I told my parents that I am a satellite repairman, all right? I've convinced them that I float up in a weather balloon and I hammer the errors out of Google Maps. My mom is so proud because she has a wrench framed on her wall that I told her I used to straighten out GPS. And I set myself up for failure because now my dad calls me angrily, telling me I need to get my ass back up there and untangle the Wi-Fi. And so all of this to say is, I'm pretty sure I'm going to make a great Space Force recruiter. And my name is Justin Celmer, and I want to thank you guys for your time tonight. And that's it. That's all I got. Thanks, guys.